York City for a lot of years. And I wrote this song. I was working at Lenox Hill Hospital at the time. I was working in the medical records department. So I was basically in the record industry. Yeah. Anyway, I fancy myself a country boy living in the city, because at the time the urban cowboy craze was real big. It shows you how long ago I lived in New York City. And so I wrote this song, hoping that John Travolta might sing it. If you believe that, I got a bridge in Brooklyn, I'll say. Anyway, I wrote this in my little cubicle in Lenox Hill Hospital. Hope you like this one. It's called Cowboy in the City. This is, I'm gonna slow it down for you dancers now.
Girl, ooh. and a girl who once was my own.